Nashville police officer was injured and an angry crowd gathered as police tried to arrest a man wanted for making threats. We're told it happened Saturday evening around 6:30. As they tried to take Devon Whitmire to custody, police say a hostile crowd gathered yelling at police. They say officers encountered extreme resistance from Whitmire during the arrest, and one officer was sent to the hospital. He is facing several charges, including assault on a government official. The officer who was injured was released from the hospital.